So ever since I uploaded the long hair struggles video, I've been dying to upload this one because I feel like I made you guys think that having long hair is really not worth it. So in that video, I talked about many things that are a struggle if you have long hair. And if you haven't watched that video, you can click here on this I tab and you can come back here after you're done watching that. So anyways, I just want to say that having long hair is really worth it, guys. If you are growing out your hair, if you have got like mid-length, then don't get it cut, man. Grow it out, it will look awesome, no doubt about that. So here are some things that I really like about having long hair, or maybe the benefits of having long hair, I don't know, whatever you may call it. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video and it motivates you to have long hair. So there's really a huge number of benefits that long hairs can provide you. For instance, you can change your look from something to something completely different within a matter of seconds. For example, I have this hairstyle, this man bun right now. Okay, I've got these flyaways, whatever, I don't know what they are really called, so I'm just calling them flyaways. So I've got these, then I've got this, then I've got the man bun itself, and in this look right now I look like kind of chilled look, I'll say kind of a casual look, weekend type of look. So if I wanted to change that to a more formal, a more dapper look, I can do that simply by making a top knot here within a matter of seconds. So that is a really, really crucial benefit that long hair provide you, because if you have short hair and you are done making a hairstyle, then you are pretty much stuck with it for at least that day, or you have to wash it to reset the hairstyle completely. You feel me? Because making a short hairstyle is much more delicate than making a long hairstyle. Short hairstyles require you to first dry your hair in a certain motion, certain angles to get that hairstyle in the first place. Then you need to apply some products, maybe clay or maybe a hair wax or something like that, to make it stay like that for the rest of the day. Whereas if you have long hair, you just need at most two rubber bands to make some sort of hairstyle, and you can change that any time of the day you want. So that is a really, really, really awesome benefit of having long hair. Similar to this one, we have another benefit of having a ton of different hairstyles. There's like an infinite amount of hairstyles that you can wear with long hair. And the beauty of this is that you can customize and modify every single hairstyle to suit your particular face shape. For instance, you can wear a simple ponytail hairstyle in like 4 or 5 different configurations. You can make the ponytail either on top or below, or you can have some of these going around, some of that. Who knows, man? You can do anything with your hair, man, if you've got long hair, that is. So there's like an infinite variety of hairstyles available if you have long hair. So if you're liking what you're watching right now, hit me up with a thumbs up, and a subscribe will also be really, really appreciated. Now moving on to the third benefit of having long hair is that long hair makes your face photogenic. Like, think about it. If you have shorter hair, most of your face and this all of this area is basically exposed, so you're relying on the shape of your head and the face and the neck area and all of that for a good picture. But if you have long hair and you let your hair open, it is going to cover up all of this area anyways, so all that is left is your face, and all the hair around your face is going to make it much more better. Long hair makes you photogenic, man, I swear, that is true. Now the next benefit is really a benefit of having long hair. It keeps you warm in the cold, man. In the winters, like, yeah, I know in summer it gets really hot, but in the winter, it works fantastic. When everyone is wearing beanies and mufflers and all that, all you need to do is let your hair open and you're good to go. So long hair keeps you warm during the winter. Not to mention that it looks 1000 times better with a beanie. But even if you let your hair open, obviously it looks great and it is going to keep you warm. So I don't think that everyone can take advantage of this benefit. It is that facial hair looks great with long hair. Now I understand that many of you cannot grow an awesome looking beard. Even I cannot grow an awesome looking beard. but I am in the process of growing it out. I am actually growing out my beard, so yeah. But facial hair looks great with long hair, man. I don't know what is the combination God made it like that, but facial hair looks great. You can look at anyone, like for instance, you can look at any picture from Brock O'Hearn and see for yourself how great a beard does with long hair. And that was the final benefit of having long hair for this video. And with that being said, my name is Manoj and I'll catch you in the next one.